Early first quarter, Dudley, DeBron to Avery Barber for three. That's good start. Central off on the right path. Fort Osage trying to get something going, figuring out this won't be an easy night in St. Joe. Late in the first down, seven, Fort Osage. McKenna Simmons makes a three. Cuts Central's lead to four. For the second quarter, Central's Tegan Broaden makes a three that takes it to time to go down and pull away for more. Then Central completes the Friday night sweep of Fort Osage with a girls score at 57-27.